Hi, this is RM Sivanandan from the Columbus Stock Exchange, bringing you the market roundup on Mirror Stock Watch. The benchmark All Share Price Index lost 1.96 points to close at 6,961.41, while S&P Sri Lanka 20 Index lost 0.96 points to close at 3,704.04. The turnover was 428 million rupees, with 25.1 million shares changing hands in 3,404 trades. The market capitalization at the end of the day was 2,965.6 billion rupees. Top 5 gainers of the day were SMB Leasing Non-Voting, Ascot Holdings Warrants 24, SMB Leasing, Kahawatta Plantations and Tessegro Non-Voting. While the top 5 losers were PC Pharma, Central Investments and Finance, Blue Diamonds, Amana Takaful and Mallas and Pitts. Today there were two crossings and the crossing turnover was 51.23 million rupees. Today's foreign purchases was 171.82 million rupees and the foreign sales was 192.86 million rupees. That's it for today. See you on Monday, same time on Mirror Stock Watch.